We're already familiar with the rhythm drill, and today we're gonna go over a couple tips from a coach and player perspective to help us execute it a little bit better. From a coach, we wanna make sure we let the athlete bring their bat back into a hitting position before we feed the next ball so we don't rush them. From a player perspective, we wanna make sure we're building bat speed through each swing. Let's see what it looks like. Let's give it a try.